What's up, guys? So I want to share with you some of the damage that iguanas are causing in South Florida. So what iguanas do is they dig burrows to lay their eggs. These burrows could go up to 70 feet long. As you can see down here, all the erosion from the burrows has caused the seawall to start collapsing. You know, so it's always good to get the iguanas removed before something like this happens.